it might not sound like the best age. For me, at the age of 39, this is my peak, and I can see this being my biggest chance to regain some glory after the Hay fight. Since the Hay fight, I didn't get any opportunities for a long time. What I did is I just got back in the gym and I just started winning, and I've won 10 in a row now, all 10 by knockout.
1, 2, 3, man.
I really come from nothing back into the top 10 of the world. It's almost 10 years I've been in and out of the world top 10s. Now it meant a lot to me, because to come back from the Hay fight and win 10 in a row, get back into the world top 10, it was really like coming back from the dead. So I've got 10 wins in a row, 10 wins by knockout, and now it's at the time when I'm going to get those big opportunities where I can make or break my career.